is now to prove that on these subspaces,
then going up and going down at capital T.
Exact overlaps. And it's pretty easy to see that that's the only way it will have exact overlaps.
First is what does it mean to get privacy?